Just four guys events and four girls events at Salina Sprints. All 50s, which means lots of heats. 50 fly, heat 25, four recoveries, Alexis Bupp gold in 30.81 seconds, New Bremen's Devin Heitkamp second, Minster's Cassie Judy in third. Heat 26, OG sophomore Michaela Nordhaus wins in 29 ticks, purple Corey Stone second, followed by St. Mary's Sierra Braun. Final heat of the girls fly, and it's the state qualifier. Minster's Nikki Borgerding, your champ, 27.54 there in lane one. Three Versailles swimmers go 2-3-4. Lexi Fleeman, Ashlyn Cordonier, Abby Marshall. Boys turn at the 50 flies, heat 15 out of 17. OG's Luke Clayman touches the wall in 27-22. Salina's Garrett Weininger second, Minster's Seth Koenig in third. Heat 16, Shawnee's Kobe Mikesell golden in 25.99 seconds. Go for fourth in the overall time standings. Titans' Ben Sealt second, Indians' Noah Curl in third. Final of the 50 fly goes to Salina's Jared Flegel. 25.3 ticks. Bell Fountain's Isaiah Brady second, followed by OG's Nick Fenbert and Van Wert's Sam Easley. Good swimming to start the year. And our buddy Perry Hall, who is broadcasting it on internet radio, gives us results. Thank you, Perry. As always, Versailles ladies, strong as always. OG, pretty good too, in second. Fort Recovery third. How about that? On the boys' side, the Shawnee Indians representing, just edging Salina by six. OG in third.